you bring me up, don't you bring me down. Yeah. Baby, are you holding anything but me? Cause I'm a real straight shooter, if you know what I mean.
Vibrations bounce. you. While I'm far away from you, my baby, I know it's hard for you, my baby, because it's hard for me, my baby, and the darkest hour is just before dawn.
Each night before you go to bed, my baby, whisper a little prayer for me.
Holding on to $100 bill. Well, makes it easy. Don't get me wrong, it takes a lot to please me. The bayou,
down on the bayou, why you never know just what you've done. Down on the bayou, why you never know just what you've done.
What you've done.
Oh, she said, the load off the beat. She said, yes.
Yes.
I said, wow, I'd like to look up the dress.
She.
Well, swamps all around make you feel kind of funny. Don't they, honey?
Cross the legs and look at me funny.
I've been down on the body, why you never know just what you've done. Down on the body, why you never know just what you've done.
What you done?
Down on the body, why you never know just what you've done. Down on the body, why you never know just what you've done.
It sure is. Wow.
Hi.
Really nice. I have a friend who's Chinese, and he lived in Shanghai, and his father was a Chinese opera star. And when the communists came into Shanghai, back in the 50s, sometime I guess, his parents sent he and his sister to England, and ended up starting Chinese restaurants and things. And we wrote a song about him. I'd like to sing it for you. It's called Mr. Chow.
He's got a Rolls Royce limousine. Thank you. The Chinaman song. We recorded a song back in the 60s. The hell am I talking about? The only time we recorded anything was back in the 60s. It was a Beatles song that one person became very enamored of, so we recorded it. And it's called I Call Your Name.
I call your name, but you're not. You know I can't sleep at night since you've been gone. I never weep at night. I can't go on.
Don't you know I can't take it? I don't know who can. I'm not gonna. I'm not that kind of man.
Don't you know I can't sleep at night? But just the same, I'll never weep at night. I call your name.
You know I can't take it. I don't know who can. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not that kind of man.
Don't you know I can't sleep at night? But just the same, I'll never weep at night.
Hello to the balcony.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, the balcony. Oh, look, the balcony. I didn't know that.
Well, you don't have your glasses on, Dad.
Awfully nice. Thank you.
The next song we're going to do is called Not Too Cool, something we're all familiar with. It's about people who've been living down on the streets making a lot of mistakes.
It's our theme song.
To be all alone and lost on the streets at night. Now you're gonna find out on your own. You're lost in space and a million miles from home.
I've been living down on the street, trying to beat everyone that I meet.
My first love song.
You know what I mean? Aside from Polo Ponies and Spanky McFarlane.
Ah, yes. I remember her well.
She's recorded a few songs. We put them into a medley.
Come on. Make her take the coat off. Come on, get the coat off.
Take it all off.
All right.
All right. She fronted a band called Spanky and Our Gang, and they did very well. And we're going to present Spanky to do a medley of her hit.
Oh, take the train with me uptown through the misery of ghetto streets in morning light. They're always night. Take a window seat, put down your ties. You can read between the lines, just meet the faces that you.
Sunday
Spanky McFarlane.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Chops galore.
Yeah.
Thank you. You're a wonderful audience. Boulder. Woo. You know how to have a good time. We like that. You know, we've been doing all our hits up here. Denny's been singing his hits, and John's been singing his hits. I sang some of my hits. Now it's time for little Max to sing one of her hits. Her big one.
Little Max is not so little anymore.
You have to figure it out for yourself.
Go get him, Julie.
Oh, my God. This is it.
This is it.
We wrote a song about what people are wishing for in New York. It's about a guy who lost himself in New York City and is trying to find himself again. And every time he meets himself, his self tells him to go fuck off, you know? So that's what it's about. So
he doesn't recognize himself. It's very weird. But then so are New York.
I wish my dreams were mine to keep.
I wish my dreams were mine.
with me.
That I could get in touch with me.
I wish that I could find the key.
I wish that I could find the key.
I wish I could live as wise.
I wish that I could have more fun.
I wish I could have more
fun. I wish that I could live as one.
Oh, how I wish.
Oh, how I wish.
Oh, how I wish.
Recorded back in the 60s. Yeah, brain damage. It was written by, I'm a survivor, I made it through.
It's a slight twist.
He's fine, don't worry.
This song is by way of an explanation. People used to ask, how did you get together, who did you get together, who's doing what to whom and when.
Woo!
So John sat down and penned this little tune. It's titled after an alley in the Virgin Islands in St. Thomas called Creeque Alley, and that's the title of the song. And we'd like to dedicate that song, Creeque Alley, to an absent friend, Ms. Cass Elliot, wherever she may be.
Joan and Mitchie were getting kind of itchy just to leave the folk music behind.
Saul and Denny working for a penny, trying to get a fish on the line.
In the coffee house Sebastian sat, and after every number they passed the hat.
McGuinn and McGuire just getting higher in L.A., you know where that's at.
And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass.
Just a getting higher in L.A., you know where that's at.
And no one's getting fat except Mama Cass.
Cass was a sophomore planned to go to Swarthmore, but she changed her mind one day.
Standing on a turnpike, oh, how the hitchhike
take her to New York right away.
When Denny met Cass, he gave a love bomb.
Called John and Saul, and that was the fun one.
When Denny McGuire just to catch a fire in L.A., you know where I'm at.
And no one's getting mad except Mama Cass.
choir couldn't get no higher, but that's what they were aiming at.
And everybody's getting bad except Mama Cass. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, hi! And then she wants to go in the sea. Cass can't make it, she says we'll have to fake it. We knew she'd come eventually. Greasing on American Express car. Tense, no rest,
but keep it out of the heat star.
Duffy's good vibrations and our imaginations can't go on indefinitely. A California dreaming is becoming a reality.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Boulder.
You're a great audience.
Monday comes, you're finally crying all of the time.
Monday, Monday,
da-da-da.
Thank you.
What a guy, huh?
Wunderbar.
All right, Boulder.
Shit.
Even you guys up in the balcony.
Let's hear it for the balcony.
Yeah.
What could it be?
So come over and do it with us.
You gotta go where you wanna go and do what you wanna do with whoever
you want,
baby. You gotta go where you wanna go and do what you wanna do with whoever
you
wanna do it with.
Wanna do with whoever you want,
baby, gotta go.
you wanna do, live.